And when you've been struggling with something in the classroom or whatever, some concept that you can't get, like the supine stem of confetti or nuclear fusion, or you know, is Harry Potter sexist? Answer no, by the way. Is it politically acceptable to sing Rule Britannia? Yes. When you're struggling with complex questions.
The eyes are open, the mouth moves, but Mr. Brain has long since departed, hasn't he?